My friend, I sit here and state my case, of which I am certain. I live a life that's full. I travel each and every highway. Much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do. You saw it through without exemption. That mile, each charted course, each careful step, a long ways by way. Much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, I feel.
hell. Oh, Pastor Tom. I left and cried.
At my throne, I shall lose.
Now, tears subside. Maybe I'll so be losing. To think I did all that. Yes, I don't need a shower.
Years and all those in between. Yesterday, was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I need. Yes.
Came here because I'm very depressed about my mom and not being alive anymore, and then I get all this trash. Nate the Great. I'm just having the Sunday blues. Miss my mom. I feel like shit. I'm fucking disgusted. I'm disgusted. I don't bother going out with the guys because the guys, all they want is sex. So, you know, so I choose to stay home and come on this bullshit and, you know, get aroused. It's like, you know, why can't you just go out with the guy and be friends? What's with the sex shit? You know, I mean, they just want sex. Tired of that shit. Oh. Yeah, I would like some gay guy fucking friends. I love the gay men. All right, I'll even take a gay woman. I am at the point where I just want a lady. I don't know what I want. I would rather have a woman than a man. All right, there you go. I'd rather have a woman than a man. I don't think I'm attracted to a man anymore.
If we go someplace to dance, I know that there's a chance you won't be leaving with me. And afterwards we drop into the private room, of course you'll have a drink or two.
And then I switch to yes, I need a rich woman. Correct.
I can see it in your eyes that you despise the same old lies you've heard the night before. Though it's just a line for you, for me it's sure it never seems so bad before. I practice every day to find some clever lines to say to make the meaning come true.
I'm not doing good with my sketches. Nobody wants to buy. Nobody wants to buy my fucking sketches. Fucking all winter. My pants. To thank Mark and Miss Scruffy. Mark and Miss Scruffy, people will buy pants like that. I don't know. Well, why am I not selling? I'd like to thank Miss Scruffy and Mr. Mark for allowing me this opportunity not to be lonely on a fucking Sunday afternoon in New York fucking City. I appreciate that I have air time, and I am very thankful to you. I think that everybody should come on their show and say thank you to the people that are allowing us to do this. They are not people that you should forget. They are royalty in my eyes because they allow me to communicate with others. So I love you, Mark and Miss Gruffy. God bless you, and I appreciate that you have built many hours of loneliness in my life by providing me with this opportunity. And that's all I have to say about that. I'm not much of a TV person. I don't watch TV too much. I don't do TV too much. But my TV had broken when my mama died, and then I had to get another TV, and I could get YouTube on it, and I could watch myself on it. I could watch General Hospital on my TV. I like that. It's more TV. And, you know, it's a Sony and all that, so that's a good thing. Yeah, I know. I'm sorry about my mom. I appreciate your condolences. You know, I'm in a big fight with my son because we got into a big fight because, you know, now he's married and all, but the girlfriend at the time never called to tell me that she was sorry about my mom, and then Jethro got fucking pissed off, and she fucking called the girl up, and it started a big family feud. It's a big family feud. Who's trying to get rich? Who's trying to get rich? Where did that statement come from? And, you know, Us Man, if you're out there, I don't understand Us Man. You come in my show, and then what you do is you disappear. I don't get it. No need to thank them. They need to thank the casters. Oh, it's my brother. I gotta get this call, so just be quiet. Hello? Yeah, it's me. Oh, all right, yeah. Well, I'll come get them. You want me to make copies? All right, so everybody stay tuned. My brother is dropping off some photographs that I gotta go get. But yeah, he's dropping it off at my apartment here. So, you know, I might be outside for a minute, but I will be back like shortly. So if you guys want to wait, if you don't want to wait, go look at somebody else. I don't know what to tell you. But I'm going to have great pictures to show you when my brother drops them off. So I'm going to be like hanging out with my brother for a minute. Oh, hi. How are you? So my brother's going to come. So, what I look like, so surprised. The humidity is not good on my hair. It's I'm not doing good. I miss my mother. I'm really depressed. It's a fucking Sunday in New York City. And, you know, I got a few invitations, to go out with some men that I know, but they all want sex, so I declined. Hey, Boston Chicken, how are you? I'm gonna be, long time no see. Yeah. My brother's just dropping off some pictures, for me, and, but, you know, I'm gonna be right back, so, you know, I'll be right back. He's gonna drop them off for me, and I could show you guys some pictures if you want. It's, like, really, like, fucked up in New York City. It's humid as hell. Let me see if I can get my weather on there. I'll try. Let's see. All right, so we have 83 degrees, just 47% humidity. That surprises me, because I would think, by the condition of my hair gets really blown up and nasty looking. Where are you from? New York City. Born in Astoria, Queens. New York City, New York City, New York City. Well, originally I was from Queens, you know, so, you know, when you live in Manhattan, you like, you know, you move around. I don't live in any high rise or any doorman building. Are you Greek? No, I'm Italian. I'm Italian, Italian. Oi. I like your tattoos. Where could you see my tattoos? Not really. Okay, so my brother is going to be here, so everybody be quiet. I'm going to go outside. Just like be quiet. I will. Oh God, that asshole. All right, you fucking asshole. You're fucking one of the bloggers. Go fuck yourself up your ass. I gotta go check the door. I'll be back in a minute. So, I don't know what to tell you to do. But I'll be back in a minute. Okay. Waiting for my brother to come. He's supposed to drop something more. What's that? For example, because of prayer shoes, don't they? You know, why? No thanks. Well, I don't know what that is. Every time I come on here, my computer does something stupid. This is my laptop. I like that bitch. Oh god, that fucker. But I do like it. I know that's fucking keep up with. You know, why don't we just get along with each other? You know, what the fuck? I mean, what the fuck? Why do you want to fight? Oh, I don't want to fight with nobody. Hello? We're gonna have to go in the other room to display them. We're gonna have to go into the other room to display it. Alright. We might have to move the camera and go into the other room. But, yeah, the whole thing was, you know, before I came on here, I still gotta think. Miss Grumpy and Mr. Mark, because I was very lonely, and at least I got a little company now. So what we're gonna do is display the pictures, okay? We're gonna display. We might go in the other room. Yeah, thank you, anybody. If you have a few bucks, I'd appreciate it. There was somebody that there was a few people that sent me few dollars yesterday. Nothing major, but you know, the thought counts, and that's the main thing. I appreciate it very much. All right. We got a lot of pictures here. I think I'm going to have to take you guys into the other room. I don't think that you could see them. There's a lot of pictures. It's just like really hard moving all this stuff. Like really, really hard. You probably ain't even interested in seeing the pictures, but I am. That's the thing about family videos. Yes, I was in Warbuck's room last night, and he was showing home videos, and I was a little bored about it because, you know, people don't understand it because they're his home videos. So, you know, they mean a lot to the person, but you guys aren't interested really in seeing all this stuff. So, you know, I might not even do that. So, I'm just like, you know, You know, that's my mom and dad. You know, this. So what I gotta do is, I gotta make copies of all these pictures, because, I make copies of. So we are in my living room. Sounds of fucking sports. This is in where? I don't know. They're working on the TV set. I don't know what the fuck they're doing. It looks like Israel or something. Outdoor activities and entertainment. Oh, then you got the water. I don't know. People are on the beach over here. People are on the beach. That's in NH. Is that one? Hamilton Beach. Where the fuck is NH? New Hampshire. Oh, yeah, New Hampshire. People are on the beach. Look, that's what normal people do. They go to the fucking beach. Normal people go on the fucking beach. Oh. the seagulls. Alright, so everybody's lying down on the goddamn fucking beach. Alright, these are all rich people here. Alright, this is what the rich folks do. They all go to the fucking beach. You know, doing a show is not easy work, everybody, okay? You think that this is easy, what I'm doing? It's not easy to fucking put a show on. People don't realize that. They think that, oh, you just turn your computer on and that's it. Well, it's not that it. It's not. It's a lot of work. Where is Jersey? I have no idea. He's a fucking male whore. I have no idea. He fucking runs off like fucking lightning. I have no idea where the fuck he is. I don't know where he is. Alright, let's do this. Alright, I really don't care what you say, drunken asshole.
Alright, I think there's another one here. Oh, I gotta get it. Oh, I'm gonna... in a living room before. These are all the pictures that were at my mama's funeral. I gotta play a song for that while I show that. And I'm gonna do that right now. All right. I don't know what happens to us.
It had to be you. You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring in the sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a...
You know, Joe, not for nothing. I know that you got me that fucking grill, but you caused me a lot of fucking trouble with Angel. You know, she was my fucking friend. You know what I'm saying? Why did you guys have that thing and I had to be stuck in the middle of it? And it wasn't a nice thing. All right. Okay. You know, I know you got that grill. Oh God, my fucking foot. Yeah, where are you? Lot, right? I tried to sell some of my paintings. I couldn't sell shit. Yeah. I couldn't sell shit. Right. Nah, I didn't go there. Nah. Yeah. Nah, that was not mad. This shit. I made broccoli robs that and gnocchis, and I have them ready whenever I want. But you know, since my mother died, I'm not into cooking at all. I don't. You know, my mother died, and it's like, you know, who wants to cook? Yeah, it took a lot out of me. I can't. My brother just dropped off all these pictures. I'm gonna have to go get copies. I got these poster boards of pictures. They're great. And because he wants them for our photo album too. I know. Plus, what I want to do is I want to get, you know, the pictures that I draw. I want to get, I want to put them in the thing because the best pictures, I'm being like kind of cheap because I don't want to sell them because I like them. So I want to make copies of them and then I could like, you know, resell them then. You know, then it's not going to bother me. So if you want to do that sometime during the week, maybe you could help me out.
you know. But, you know, I miss seeing you. I wish that, you know. Yeah, I hear you. Yeah. All right, well, I'm glad that you called. I'm bullshitting with the people on here. Okay. Okay, bye. All right, I'd have to get the charger here. We could do different angles. Ouch. Different angles. They're collages of my family. What I have to do is, does a triple buy on my it's hard to show you pictures, but I gotta make copies of this. Oh my god. Wow, I look horrible around here, I'll tell you that.
Once again, try seeing it my way.
In your channel yesterday, folks, and everybody was fucking pissed off at me, telling me to shut the fuck up. I didn't mean any. I honestly did not mean any fucking harm. I didn't mean any harm. I didn't mean any harm at all. Yeah, I would like to do Skype call with more bucks would be nice. Skype me, baby. Oh, well, yeah, I gotta put the charger in here if we're gonna do that, because that would be a long, long sleep. Alright, I don't think he does. Alright, good, thank you. Alright, I don't think he wants to Skype. Okay. Oh, well. Oh, well, what else is new? Alright, good. All right, let's see if I could go on here and go on here, and then I could post yesterday's show. All right, I could post yesterday's show. Yesterday's show was pretty good. So I will copy and then I will paste it onto here. That was yesterday's show. That was yesterday's show. That was a pretty good show. Why do I have to carry this if I want to get the plug? Alright, I really don't have to. We were just like, you know, in. You like this picture, Warbucks? This is my living room. I don't know if you've ever seen it before. I'll try to show it. TV. Yeah, webcam. Okay. Everything is webcam. Okay. Let me just plug you guys all in. Oh, and then I gotta plug my phone in. Everything is like, you know, you gotta plug in short. Okay, yeah. All right, we're all plugged in now. All right, yes. Okay. Why am I okay? Here I am. Okay. All right, let me see if I could get you on Skype. Could you hear? Everybody could hear? Can everybody hear or not? Because this computer over here, you could hear much better. Do you think that I should switch computers? Should I switch computers for the Skype phone call, or should I stay on here? SOS, SOS, SOS. Can everybody fucking hear this or not? Can you hear this? Or should I fucking switch my channel over to this? You can hear it because it's very low. You know what? There was a fucking deaf woman that needed fucking earplugs. And she said that I was the only person that she could hear without the fucking earplugs in. What do you think about that? I was the only one that she could hear without goddamn fucking earplugs. Oh, I gotta move you guys close. Alright. Let's see, try this egg.
Let's see, let's get the positioning here.
Sound is good. Alright, well, we'll see about that. Alright, so we're gonna do that now. Alright, so let me turn my Skype on and let's do this. Alright, I'm turning my Skype on and we're doing this. Alright, the only thing is, when I do this, I can't spy on people, so that's the only fucked up thing, because now I'm gonna be using the iPad, but I could spy on them in another way. I could spy on them in another way. Well, there's ways around. Hold on. Let me get my mini iPad. Let's get the mini iPad. I don't know why I'm doing it in this room. I should just recast on here because it would be better. I think I should just recast on here because this is a better quality. This is better quality. Now I'm confused. I don't know what else you do. The volume is not going to be loud. I'm telling you, it's not fucking going to be loud. It's not going to be loud. Do you want me to fucking turn this off and, or do you want the computer? All right, we'll leave this on like this. Fuck everybody. All right, do you want it like this? We'll do it like this. All right, what do you think? All right, let me get my iPad. All right, hold on. All right, hold on. I'm gonna make the phone call. 1 minute. Hold on, 1 minute. I gotta do something. All right, hold on a minute. All right, here we go. Okay, let's go. Okay. All right, here we go. All right. All right, Skype. Skype. Let's blow this.
so fucking hot. I gotta put the fan in here. Okay, alright, let's go. Oh, he did not answer. I did try. I don't know why Warbox did not answer. You had me on Skype, right? Yeah, I just called you. And you didn't answer. I'll try you again. I can't get you on Skype. Oh, Mr. Warbox. It ain't working. No, I can't. All right. Me call you. Okay. You called me. Oh, hold on a minute. Hold on 1 minute. Hold on, let's try this again. All right, now you can go. All right, Hey, Vaughn fixed it. SOS. Vaughn fixed the counter view. It works now. Vaughn, Mark, and Miss Grumpy fixed the goddamn fucking thing. It says 6838. They fixed it for the... Oh, no, that's because I'm not broadcasting on here. All right. Yeah, no, I, I'm confused because I'm filming on the laptop. Grandma, I'm filming on the laptop. What if I X this fucking ad thing out? What happens? Okay, then you get a better view. Okay, call keeps on failing. Do you have my Skype number? Let me IM it to you. I'm gonna IM you. Alright, I'm gonna IM. All right, I just IM'd you, Warbox. All right, make sure he has the same. I'm gonna try him again. It says pending contact request. Pending contact. Hey! Oh, wait. How are you, Mr. Fox? How are you, Mazu? How are you? What's going on? How are you doing on this Sunday afternoon?
Let me turn your channel. Turn your channel.
All right.
Oh, good, good. I'm enjoying my new computer chair. I love it.
What do you, oh, the computer chair looked wonderful. I am so sorry. Everybody in your channel, they were yelling at me last night, secure and stir crazy. They were saying that I was posting, so I wanted you to play cool rider, you know?
You're allowed to do that.
Yeah, no, I know, but they got angry with me and told me to shut the fuck up and leave your show.
Oh, well, exactly. I don't understand. You're allowed to
pull
stuff.
I don't know. So what are you doing on this Sunday afternoon? I'm fucking bored to death.
I'm being lazy and I'm trying to get motivated.
So you are fucking, you were drinking whiskey last night. Oh my God.
Yeah.
How are you feeling today?
Fine.
Yeah. Well, you know, I think, you know what? If these people want to talk about us, let them talk about us all they want. You know what they do, Mr. Warbucks? They fucking chat and they chat. They chat while we're doing our shows.
Oh, yeah, I know.
I told you, right?
I got nothing else better to fuck you up. Oh, my chair is nice, thank you. I love it. It's comfy as hell. Really nice.
That guy right there, that's a guy. They talk about the Michelle Stacy girl. She's another bad person. She says very bad things, and then, you know, so they're going to continue on. But what you have to do is, what you do when you do your show, monitor what they're saying.
Yeah.
That's what I would say. So anyway, it is so fucking hot here in New York, I can't take it. Yeah, I don't. Can everybody hear him? Could they hear you? Because I'm not on my kitchen computer. I don't know if they can hear you.
I don't know. I have your channel muted.
Can anybody, could you all hear the conversation or no? You know what? I was like really depressed today, you know, thinking that my, you know, my mother died. I'm like lost.
How long ago?
March 1st.
Wow.
I'm like bored to death. That's why I think Mark and Miss Grumpy, because at least I come on here and I get to people, talk to people. And then I go out, you know, New York City, you know how New York City is. Everybody walks around real fast. Nobody talks to you.
Exactly.
And, you know, so I go out with my photos, my sketches, and they look at me like I got two heads. They don't want to buy my sketches. I don't want to buy them.
Yeah, anyone ever bought any of your sketches?
Yeah, somebody bought one for $150.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, the price of your chair plus. You could have gotten the chair in here. What happened?
What was the sketch of?
Storefront.
Oh.
Yep.
Was it their store?
Yep. They wanted it. It was custom made. Do you follow me on YouTube?
No.
Does anybody have my YouTube link that we could, I had posted, let me do it again. Let me go to this and I could get you a link. Hold on. All right. Yesterday's show. I'm going to send you the link to yesterday's show.
Oh, you put your shows on YouTube?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, so you could see all the reruns. You don't do that?
No.
Oh, you should.
I know Carly.
Carly?
Yeah, it's hot. It's hot today, isn't it?
It's very hot. All right, here's the link. Subscribe to my channel. That's my channel right there. You see the link?
I'll subscribe now.
All right, so then we also had,
Yeah, but does YouTube allow you to have that long of videos? You have to pay or something?
No, you don't have to pay. Did you ever see my news video when I was on the news?
No.
You didn't? All right, let me get it. Let me get it for you. Hold on.
Let me subscribe, log in.
Let me get it for you. Hold on. I have 17 seconds of fame. Yeah, it was really great. I was on the Channel 2 News. Let me see. Let me find it. I have a lot of videos on here. You know, since my mother died, I don't know how to cook anymore.
Oh, get out of here.
Yeah, I don't know how to cook anymore. I made gnocchi and broccoli rabe though today, and it was a big effort. I got that sitting on my stove. Fame, 17 seconds. Yeah, I'm going to post this one, and you're going to see... You're gonna see me on the news. All right, let's see.
YouTube, so I can
copy. All right, let's go to Wolf Game Productions. And then we go to
How's your dog doing?
He's doing good. You know, I would like to get a baby Pomeranian, but it's like I'm old now. I don't know if I'm gonna end up dead or what. So it's like. I can't get another dog. I would love another Pomeranian puppy. I tell you, I think that it might lift me out of my spirits. But, Taco was saying he's having trouble understanding. Could everybody hear us or not?
How do I subscribe to on your page? Where do you, okay, I got it.
All right, there you go. So then, it's just fucking boring as hell, man. Hi, why do you wear fingerless gloves? Because I fucking like them.
It's kind of cool.
You know what? I feel naked without them.
Really?
I do. I've always...
When you're actually naked, you really feel naked, huh? Yeah, watching the video, like, wow. Yeah.
Is that
wow.
Good?
They got you walking through the storm.
Is that good or what?
That is so cool.
Yep.
Wow, you're very photogenic on camp.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
That was good. What I was trying to do is, you know, they advertised my palladium boots, so I was thinking that maybe palladium might, like, you know, give me an ankle that, you know, try to make... I'm not doing good financially. They all think I'm doing good financially. Nobody wants to donate anymore. Nobody. I don't know. Justin TV, they donated. Here, it's like fucking begging their fucking asses for help. But I have the fucking ad up on my site that is saying that, you know, I am a professional panhandler. So, you know, why are they making fun of me? I stated. I have a fucking ad on here saying that I fucking am a panhandler. So fuck you. You know, and so, you know what I'm saying? They're saying shit. Yeah, programmer likes it. His sound is too low. Well, you know, I could switch it to my computer or in the kitchen. It might be better. This, I'm on my laptop, so it's like.
Audio,
like
it's normal.
It's normal? Maybe it should
be. I say it's fine.
It's fine?
Yeah.
Also, you can't hear him. All right, let's see. Let me see. Let me check.
Also, that other new guy added is wrong, so I gotta believe it.
So what are you doing over there today?
Just being lazy, trying to get motivated so I can do a little bit of house cleaning.
Right. So you really like your chair a lot?
I love it. It's 1,000%.
Who gave it to you?
A Whirlwind sent me $100 to buy a chair.
That was nice. You know, it's nice when they donate to us because, you know, regardless of anything, we do entertain. There's nothing on TV, and, you know, this is like, did you ever watch The Loud Family on PBS? It was the first, documentary they ever did.
Oh.
Hold on a minute. Yes, hey, Jude. Oh, all right. Well, I'm on my show, but yeah, you can come by when? Oh, yeah, of course, of course. Yeah, that'll be fine. Okay, fine. All right, my friend Judy. I have a friend named Judy. She is so cool. Oh, yeah, she's really cool. I'm very depressed, war. I
That's
really.
Okay. We have our good days and
bad days. Yeah, you know, so, you know, now at least you know the videos that I have. It's really cooking hot here. Let me see. Let me move the camera. There's Wolfgang there. See those pictures in the background? Yeah. That was at my mama's funeral.
Oh, okay.
Hold on, I'm just going to the bathroom. What about my wife and your hero, Bob?
Yeah, I feel much better too. All that hero.
I think you want a break. You know, for doing the show. I've seen better days. Oh, all right, let's move the camera. I don't really want close-ups.
Yeah, we all
seen
better days.
Yeah, I'm sweating here like a pig, so.
You don't have air conditioning?
Nope. It's really fucking hot. The only air conditioner I got is fucking Heineken. Mexico City. This Heineken. That will fill my top up. Mexico City. They got like a collector's thing going on for Heineken's. If you buy a case of fucking, the nuns actually bought me fucking a hot, do you know the fucking nuns bought me yesterday? They bought me food, they bought me Heineken's, they bought me devil's food cases. Well, no, it ain't now. City edition. Yeah, I'm really bored with my life. You know what the problem is? These men that I know, they all want sex. That's all they want. And, you know, it's like, I'm not interested because I'm in mourning because of my mom. You know, what are you supposed to feel like? You know, so you feel like a misfit. You feel like a goddamn fucking misfit. Like, you know, oh, well, oh, I'm supposed to be feeling that way.
Sometimes, you have good days, bad days.
I can hear you, Luna, but cannot understand Warbucks, but a little. His sound is too low. It's not that his sound is too low. You know what? You know what? What I'll do is I'll put
can
the.
You, can you click on your speaker icon and your task manager and raise the
volume? No, what I'm going to do is I'm going to shut this chaos for 1 minute, and then I'm going to go on to my desktop.
Right.
Okay, I'll be right back. I'm going on the desktop.